Hi, my name is Patrick Zimmerman and I'm a trainer at Noldus. In this video, I will touch on some of the advantages of using video tracking technology with the novel tank diving test. Researchers have been using the open field test to test anxiety and exploration behavior in rodents for a very long time. When zebrafish became a more popular model, this test was translated to the novel tank diving test. You see the novel tank diving test being used in studies that investigate anxiety and depression, or to test for the anxiogenic or anxiolytic properties of drugs and other treatments. Actually, the test itself is pretty straightforward. It requires a simple tank, a video camera, the EthoVision XT software, and of course, zebrafish. It is recommended to use an IR backlight and an IR sensitive camera. As soon as a zebrafish is put in a tank, it will most likely dive to the bottom. When it starts exploring the top half, it shows less anxiety. Thus, the time spent in both halves and the latency to crossing to the top half are important parameters. So why use video tracking for this? Well, scoring these behaviors manually is a challenge because zebrafish move quickly. And with video tracking, you can also measure parameters such as velocity, erratic swimming, darting, and immobility episodes. Here are some results of an experiment. This wild-type fish shows typical behavior. As time progresses, it spends more and more time in the top half of the tank. Another advantage of using EthoVision XT video tracking is the selection and visualization of data. For example, heat maps intuitively show you how an individual zebrafish or a treatment group divides its time over the bottom and top half of the tank. Of course, EthoVision XT also shows you the stats and allows you to export these or the raw data for further analysis. Did this spark your interest? Go to our website to learn more or to download a free trial version of EthoVision XT.